progress. The feet generally is in the middle. Because if we were to start traversing
an animalistic thing, if we were all to look over there, you all start looking over there. If there's puppeteers, we all start looking out towards you. We become quite interested and engaging. You don't really pay attention to him. But actually, if we now look at the puppet, he becomes so much more high status and becomes so much more the focus of the audience. In the fixed point, and we're going to use breath to instigate the walk. So we're going to have the inspiration, the in-breath, before we walk.
And then yourself kind of bringing the neck up and down in all.
You just forget that they are.
Fantastic.
Great stuff.
No.